three bears who lived in a house in the forest. Big Daddy Bear and Mommy Bear and a tiny little baby bear. And one day their porridge was hot, so they decided to go for a walk. Then came a girl named Goldilocks, knocked at the door, but it was unlocked. She came on in and saw three bowls at the table along with three chairs. Sat in the big chair, it was too hard. Middle one, too soft, but little just right. Ooh, she ate all their food, then rolled the chair. So she went up the stairs, and she saw the three beds, and she tried them all. She liked the little one, she said that it was just right. Then the bears came home from their house of went up the stairs and found her laying on the bed just snoring. She woke up and saw them watching. She didn't know just what they wanted. She was gonna just walk out, but she heard them telling her to turn around. They were asking her to sit back down. They said she must be new in town. I know you're scared of the unknown. You shouldn't come this way alone. Better go pick up the phone. Time for you to go back home. But before she left, 'cause it is one more.